Any luck, I'll get my revenge today. Too aggressive there. Those gumdrops. Yummy, nummy. Really worth it. Really love firing the fuck off beam. I'm wasting my bombs and not getting new ones. Really good. Thank you. Good times. Welcome to hell. Comes back later, though. Though his explosion was greatly exaggerated. So there's a secondary benefit to getting those screen clearing power-ups. It also gilds one of your lives, so it turns it into a gold life. And gold lives let you restart in place, whereas normal lives restart you at a checkpoint. Kind of a subtle mechanic you wouldn't get if you didn't read the manual. Not what I wanted to do. Get a bunch of random power-ups I didn't want. Really good. Probably have to use a bomb here. Avoid getting completely overwhelmed. Thank you. All right. Whoops. Why did I think that would work? Giving him a break. Whoops. All right, I guess I'm using this for a bit. Guys, really excited. Doesn't have very good aim, though. I don't like this, I'm not really playing well. Probably gonna start falling over on the harder levels. Why did that not go off? Guess I didn't release the button long enough. Didn't know that was a thing. Yes, let's just crash right into things. Good idea. Fucking... Absolutely sucks. Fucking trails. Thank you. what I wanted.
Thank you.
That went alright. Grab that. Thank you. Ugh. A bit more warmed up now. Thank you. Did a lot better with this. Try. That was clean. My bombs are doing okay. Okay. Oh, right, the fun level. Backed up into it, great. Fuck you. Get that. Another bomb location. It's a pain in the ass dealing with that place otherwise. Right. Didn't quite get that bomb, darn. Please explode! What the hell? Those are destroyable. What the fuck was that bullshit? Hey, Zoltan.
All of what?
This fight is gonna suck now, great. Oh my god. Faked me out. Damn it, I couldn't get it! All it takes is one stupid thing to happen, and you're fucked. Everything was going fine until that stupid... I tried to go right instead of left. This is gonna be touch and go. Thank you. No, it's not what I wanted. Hey, Ten Nokoi, what's up? You, I. Whoops. Ah, fuck. All right. Took a hit, but it went okay. I think this is the guy that ended my run last time, so I'm doing better. Even though it's been really touch and go. Time for the Get crushed against the edge of the screen zone. Sloppy, but I'm not dead. Hey Joe, what's up? Did I detect a hint of slowdown there? Maybe. This game almost never slows down. It's really well optimized. Compile apparently made this game specifically to show up other developers and criticize them for doing a bad job on the SNES with SMUPs. Oh, come on. Dumb, but whatever. Whoa. 6 bombs, 4 lives. He's saying, I come from the kingdom of God, in case you were wondering. Clutched it out. I have to do it on hyper difficulty. That should be fun. Yogurt blast went off. Now it's the happy ending. Everyone on Earth is saved. Picture as a reward. Yay.